1st, one person is dead and 5 are in the hospital after multiple shootings in Chattanooga. The first happened around 11 o'clock last night on East 26th Street. Police say a black man suffered a non-life-threatening wound. Then at 1 a.m., 4 people were shot on West Main Street. One of them died. And just after 3 a.m., a man was shot on Hickory Woods Lane in Hixson. We'll have more details as they develop at timesfreepress.com.